Rochelle from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Give me a little bit more of this. So, come together.